Hello everyone. And well, if you saw the last video, you saw the nightmare that I went through in this very town, Grace Town. And I went back and I decided, what the heck, I'ma do it again. Well, hopefully I don't have to do the same hassle that I went through, but I'ma do the same mission. So, I came back during the day and cleared it out of the prizes. There's still a dead massive vulture, the size of that one, but it's winged. So hopefully we don't have to go through all of that hassle again. It's an absolute nightmare. So I'm fully stacked. Got my night vision, which I'm gonna put on now. Okay. Start the quest. This is where I died last time. Hold on. Is it blocked away? Yeah, it says. Somewhere. Let's just get rid of this. Oh. And I am going to remember to shut the door. So that thing exploding would suggest to me that there is one night vision. There's a big mama. Okay, we did all right with that one. There's three of them. And one up there. Missed them. There is a white. Why won't it hit the sucker? Do I have to shoot a bit higher? That looks just hitting above his head. It's not a white, it's just a surge. This is a mistake. Can we get this one? got him. Good enough for me. As it did last time. Okay. Program. Yeah, infected. Still one of these health bars. Where's the other one? It's lying down up there. Where's it from the corner? It's from the corner. I'm gonna go for this one. Did get a slap, but it's not too bad. Even got more. No, I've got more than we started. It's pretty unusual. I'm gonna do some eating. So it must be my left arm that's broke. Pretty good stuff. actually, what I'm gonna do is just, I've got these last couple in here. There's only usually a few in here. Then I go up and out around the front way. There's usually one stood by that door. Yeah. There he is. Where's the other one? Oh, I used to. It wasn't brilliant, but it's not too bad either. At least we're still alive and not fighting a running battle. Is there anything over there? Oh, that's one of them. These things to sell. Is it one up there? Sometimes there is. So we get up here. There's one outside. Hopefully we can kill it. Easy enough. Squat there. Might be just behind this door. Let's see. That's not so, it's just there. Behind this thing. Just go up to the corner. There we go, some of those. Did I shut that? No, I didn't. I don't know. Don't even know. Okay. Let's check come back and do the lockers. There's one more in here that's a side of the toilet. Bathroom. You dead? You're supposed to be that easy. Nothing anymore. Fetch about 50. It's actually worth it. We do need a bunch of brass in there though. Check that. Pretty good. Save it. So here we've got a dog out the back. And we've got another zombie inside that shack. So we'll find where the dog is. It appears it's different positions. Let's try it again. Yeah, there it is. We'll get at it. Damn, that was lucky. That's what you call good luck. Didn't miss this shot, I missed it. Got all of our arrows back. Oh no. There's one in here, where is it? There it is. This is a sport, by the way. Was it? Was there anything in that bookshelf? So over back here, over this. That's where the thing is. Can't get in that way, so I'm... So let's make some different blocks. This word, sir? Was it? Oh no, yeah, it's it. How far in? How do I get out of this fucking thing? I don't think I do, do I? Mm-hmm. when we go. When a mishap or so, but they do long term damage. But it's still. So we shouldn't have too many to get off now. Three or four, I think. Two here. There's one behind there, we'll get him right out of this room. Yeah, he is. Can we get him from here? Good. One behind there, and there's five steps going up there. It's a business dude. It's in the red one. Lots of great towers. Was it a bit swollen? Nice. There's a chicken. What's this? The water bottle, too. This will require some attention. Come on, lads. Get around there. Come on. Where's he gone? One more. Murray. He's going back. Then I should be enough. There he is. Reload. you go. Can I get up now? Doesn't look like it. I'm so used to having full parkour. Ah. Oh. It doesn't matter as much. I'm super clean anyway. Be altogether different if they were still alive. How am I only 83% left? That's kind of ridiculous. I'm soaked to the bone. Should be one end of pipe and pipes up here. There's a bee just about to see its head though. Can I get its head is the question. That's what its head is, huh? Let's give it a go. Try again. On we go. Some in there, some behind there. Tempted to go in the arbor. Nah, I must have to cut through the wall. Loot is up there, or some loot is up there. So. Two spaces left. Where is it? Where are you? What? Huh? What's the other one? Job done. Space for that as well.
Yeah.
Ooh. Got to turn it around. Actually, we can't take them because. Them. Have I got any cement mix? I mean, no. So, looks like they're gone. The cement mix has sliced it. I think there's another secret stuff down here, but. So that's the main part of the mission done. Got out of it scarcely wounded, going as it. I'm sure I left that closed. quickly look at the map. So the way is to go past the shotgun Messiah. Yeah, okay. Straight on. There's a bear, but it's unbothered, so I'm not gonna do it. There's a fire in here. I just wanna get out of here. Did alright, I think. Nearly healed as well. With a bit of luck, I'll make it back in time for the trader just to open. That'll be alright, then. I think it's stuck. No, it stuck tomorrow. It stuck tomorrow. So when I get to the shotgun Messiah, which is here, on the left, then there's a angle right. There's a dirt track. She was there when I left. It's a bit barren out of life, but it's a an existence. Burn out existence, been out of that there. Standing around with the brain to go past. Nothing got me into it at all. I think I don't suppose it was a choice there. So now the only real challenge is to get back in time for the before 6:05, basically, so we don't miss any potential trade at all. There you go. Still like it. Never gets old. Was this her right? And there's the place we cleared out before. We're nearly there now. Really close. Probably have to deal with the zombie when I get back. 6:03, time's counting down. 6:04, looks like we're so close. Yay! That's pretty cool. Let's get a little bit of it. How much chest have I got now? No, we've got none. No 44 mag here. No, I have some sugar bits in here. Starting to rack up the money again. Well, you don't want that. Misery gets. Okay, so we start day 21st, it's just tomorrow. So there's no point looking at this stuff.
It's been a real pleasure. You watch yourself out there.
I'll take that because
it's
super close.
Do you think you can
close.
Help me with a problem?
Yeah.
Godspeed.
I'll
have
a problem. But I don't know that I want to do it. It's about 6 o'clock in the morning, it's still night. It's daytime till 10 in the morning. I don't want to pay for you. Take those boots tomorrow, I don't even know. Where is it? There it is. Yeah. I must plant them as substance. Whatever. Oh, there's more stuff to sell. No. Business? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I thank you, kind sir.
Nobody thanks me when it was him that bought stuff off me. Well, I've got my stuff in the car here, man. Should have brought it up. I still have it. Close. So, that's what I'm going to do. Then we're going to eventually make sure I'm sure. I'm just going to check the bike. Take it all. Doesn't look like it. Two more. I know we can because we've already got the brass. Alright. It's job fully done. No busted leg no more. Alright, up the steps. And we've got now 382 and then even on 2000. Just smelt some lead down. We've only got 89, but it's better than nothing. Another one of these. Place that back up. Is it there? Is it in there? Put it on us in this one. Then you can set up the chain, check this food in, and put that for cooking. So that goes in there. Just a bit more. Right. There we go. So we'll just... Where's gunpowder again? 161, 112 there. That's plenty of the same. Smelters, well smelters. So we have bullet tips. So what all we gotta do now is we get some. Oh, let's make some more now. About it. Officially back, we're nearly here, and all's well. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.